There's a new day in Toyland. Noddy's sleeping peacefully in his house for once. Time to wake up. Noddy begins his day in Toyland. Goes outside to find his car. Noddy starts his car and he's on his way. He has big plans for another exciting day. Oops. Yeah, the car kind of reminds me of the car from Who Framed Roger Rabbit, a little bit. It does look a little bit like the car, right? Or is I'm thinking of a different movie. Maybe I'm thinking of, like, Mask. I don't know what I'm thinking of. Noddy has reached the Toadstool Woods, where his good friend Big Ears lives, in his Toadstool House. Big Ears is funny. You know Noddy in Toyland? Are you a Noddy fan chosen? You have 5 kids? I didn't realize you had that many kids. Noddy walks to Big Ear's door. Big Ear answers the door and tells Noddy that his bike is being repaired by Mr. Sparks. Let's drive to Mr. Sparks' garage and get your bike, Big Ear's. I guess the animals will move out of the way. Thank you. your oldest is 18 years old. Wow. And one with one half. Oh, hello, Mr. Arx. Is Big Ear's bike ready? Can't fix it. My wrench, screwdriver, and oil can are missing. Don't worry, Mr. Sparks, I'll find them. How old are you, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, I just stuck something. 38? Younger than me. I'm 40. Oh, whoops. I forgot to give it to him. Really? There he is. Come on, Noddy. Thanks for helping. What's the matter, Tassie Bear? You look sad. Oh, I must have skipped something by accident. Shit. Puppy dog is missing. Noddy, will you help me find him? Like doggy. Thanks, Noddy. Let's celebrate with some ice cream. What is wrong, Miss Pink Cat? Why is your ice cream parlor closed? Can't make any ice cream. My milk, sugar, and strawberries are missing. What do your kids think of you streaming? Thanks, Noddy. Come back soon. What's wrong, Miss Skittle? Noddy, my children are running around with Toy Town. I need to find them so we can go to the beach. Will you help me find them? Collecting kids now? See them? Bye. Damn it. Might actually die. Oh, that's nice. That's good, at least. How many kids you got, man, over here just rolling around, like, picking up kids everywhere? Ten's a magic number, huh? Thanks, Noddy. Children, let's get ready to go. Noddy, could you please take us to the train station? For our trip? Oh, we're driving again. Damn it, I'm hitting dumb shit. Oops. I just so turned into that. Now he drops the Skittle family off at the train. Wait, Noddy, I have packages for you. Noddy, there are 4 packages that you need to deliver in Toy Town. Oh, I see. I have to go from there. Made a kite. Alright, nice. Now take these packages to the right people in Toy Town, Noddy. I will. Flower. Now we just need to get the kite out. Nice. Hello, Dina doll. Hey, where is your stall? My stall is missing. Someone has taken it. Away. The goblins were in town today, Noddy. Would you
help me find them in the
dark woods? Noddy arrives at the dark woods. This is where the goblins live. They have Dina's stall. I'll find it. I will. Found it. Noddy brings Dina's doll stall back to her and toy town. It's Noddy. Pray, Noddy, thank you. Mr. Plot locks up the goblins. Noddy has saved the day. Okay. All right, guys, that is Noddy in Toyland for the Game Boy Advance.